ideally, everything should be contributing to the vibrato. If you want to use the wrist, make sure it's not going against the arm. Bad. The simplest solution is to lock it. Later on it's different, but simply locking it for now is the best solution.